fall of 2000, paranormal investigator Mary Pope leads her team into the Virginia countryside.
What are we doing here? We are investigating a war.
The general contractor had been renovating the building.
He was unable to complete his job because of the supernatural activity that was going on there.
To protect her identity, Mary appears under the condition of anonymity.
At one point in time, the circular saw had gone on, and it wasn't even plugged in.